Hello, RPG Chick here with another installment of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. We're in the White Dragon Cave. We're supposed to get, well, there's four X's here. Well, it's like an X shape, so we've got, you know, a northeast passage and a northwest passage. We both went through, and then we went down there the southwest passage, and we have to get a item from a special, like ice chest or something like that, in order to open the way to get Tanal for something, I guess, to give him the dragon, the white dragon force. But I don't know why he's in here. It's like he locked himself in here. It's kind of weird. I mean, we went and got it from him, from Leo. So, I mean, are we supposed to give it back to him, or just keep it for ourselves to use to get into the Goddess's Tower, which is what it's for anyway? Well, let's go through. Northwest. Hate freaking mazes, tell ya. Well, that's a dead end. We're all running low on mana. Man, what I wouldn't give to see a goddess statue right now to just put us all at full. These Muttley things can actually heal themselves, I think. That's what they did. Yeah. Although it didn't have to. There's nothing to heal. Now there is! So much for enemy AI, huh? Oh, this was like 93 or something. Bye bye. Okay. It's like a pretzel or something. It just goes around like... Ugh. This is already annoying me. I'll get rid of these things first, because they buzz around like that and really damage us. The ice pups aren't that bad. One down. Oh, yeah, that's what I hate. That's what I hate. Hit the other thing. Hit the other thing that just smashed us all. Thank you. Of course, you mainly attack the other thing that's not that dangerous. Take him down. Curl up, it's not gonna save you. That. Okay, definitely need some healing here. Gene needs more. Let's just cast another calm. We'll save a mana and the rest of us will get up to full as well. It might heal Gene up all the way. Ah, 2 points short. Good enough though. Alright, oh, that's a big freaking turnaround. Let's go this, up this way. I'm gonna keep going north. Yeah, heal her. I don't want her falling that far behind in hit points. No. Heal Gene, not Gene do magic. Isn't my grammar great? Heal him, Gene, not Gene. Do him magic. Speaking of magic, can I do anything else with this stuff? Oh, that's like bugged for some reason. Left way? Yeah, chest. 3,000 silver. Nice round number, I like it. Okay, we didn't even get hit in that battle. Oh! That's new? I was quiet during that whole battle, sorry. Because I figured it was going to be the same old, same old. I remember something like that. I remember, Lucer using that power before, what's his name? Attacked her and took her power away. Big baddie in the game, I can't remember his name. Another chest. Dover Nut. Okay, if I find these special ice chests, I'm just gonna get out of here, because I don't think there's gonna be more than two regular chests in here. Could be wrong, but I'm kinda tired of wandering around these ice caves endlessly. Yeah, we're fine. Oh. Hey, I'm trying to get to the ice chest. She did it again. I think I'm gonna fast forward that one, but she did it again at the end. She took her three of those, I think. So do we get experience for the one she does that to? That's a good question, huh? Platinum armor. Ooh, platinum armor? There's nobody around here who has platinum armor, right? Platinum shield. Lightning armor. Is it better than lightning armor? Let's give something to Ruby and find out. Give him one of the starlights. Could have given him an herb, but... So who's got that? That's not it right now. Does Ruby have it? I didn't see who grabbed the thing. That's lightning armor. Platinum armor. Hero shall get it. Hopefully Hero can use it. Defense goes up 4 points. Agility goes down. I guess it because it weighs him down a little. Agility goes down from 70 to 62. Swap it out. And then we can give that... wait, I didn't want to do that. Give the lightning armor to Ruby. Alright, we're done. Do you want to do that trick again? Actually see Nahl in this episode. Maybe talk to him, get a cutscene, something, animation. Ruby. Ruby Tuesday. Use your dragonfly wing. I got so many of them. Stops us from having to go back through the frickin' maze all over again. Alright, seems like a good time to save. Oh, we can go in here then. We're gonna fight a boss now. Yes, we are. Okay. Starlight for Ronfar. Lumina's still got a good amount. So another Starlight for Hero. So we can do Poe Sword and all that fun stuff some more. Hopefully like this, we can survive. Herb for Jean. I mean, are we gonna fight this? Yes. White Fiend. Last thing, guys. Okay, I know I've been going through the starlights like candy. In a way, it is candy. It's a mana candy. But it's kind of necessary. Because I don't think these bosses can be fought on just pure physical attacks. And I feel a little better with the levels we're at now. Far from perfect, but Poe Sword. I'm just gonna have him attack this round. I could do that ask for the goddess's aid thing, but hold on a second. Uncurse. Definitely not using that freaking thing. Steals HP and gives the party we're at full, so. Have him attack this round. Needle step, of course. This is multi-foe, so I'm not sure if it would do as much on one foe. Let's increase the attack power for Hero. I'm not sure if it's really that much worth it, but we'll find out. What did that do? Did we increase all our attack power? So that's its attack. Nice, Ronfar! That luck comes through. Oh, here we go, Power Flame. So what was that thing that hummed through us there? Iron Tiger, oh yeah. Put it on your man. Cyclone, try it. And he'll try this. Is it this thing? No. Steals HP and gives to party. We'll do that. To help Lumina, and it'll hurt him at the same time. Pretty good. Of course, needle step again. I don't know whose defense we should really improve. I like party-wide buffs, you know, I don't like being able to choose just one. It's kind of weak, isn't it? Let's do flame. Didn't do much. 52. So what is that? See that? Oh boy. No, that wasn't that bad. I'm like, he's taking off. It's gonna hurt. 103, get back to us. Okay. Forget. Spark cannon? Ooh. These are spells we haven't seen since the beginning of the game when we first found her. Hero's almost full with hit points. Let's just do Pulsar. Oh no, I kinda wanna top off. Let me do that again, that trick. Still HP, get the party. Well, not that much hurting. I mean, it might be able to kill Lamina in one hit, maybe. I don't think we've seen all of its attacks. Flame again. Against an ice dragon, flame would be good. I think. Go. 3 and give us 20 back, so we don't get all the points back. We got like 43 back. Pulse laser. I love the names of these spells. The effect's pretty cool too. We are doing pretty well. I really don't want to use Sibilim because he's only at 42. So stick with Pulse Sword for the duration and Ronfarr can top us off a little bit. So two of the girls are not at full. Fun, Swallow Dance. Wait, oh, it's Swallow Dance now, right? No longer bees? Let's see what happens. I think it is still bees. Didn't it change to Swallow Dance a while ago? Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, there's still bees. Or butterflies, actually. They should turn into birds, like swallows. That'd be cool. Oh. Bolt from the blue. Thinks he's Godzilla over here, this thing. Take him down in Chinatown. That's Japan. I knew it was gonna be on him. Topping off. Oh yeah, full strength. I like that white fiend thing. Ooh, he turned all purplish. I don't like it. I do not like it. Attack. Just have him attack this round. Steals enemies' magic. Yeah. hijacks magic points from enemy. Oh, she can't even use that. She doesn't have enough magic points. This is zero, though. Let's take his magic points. Let's take everything. His hit points, his magic points, his very life. Because that's how we roll. Coma Blast? Oh, I don't like the sound of this.
Oh, crap.
A gene turned mute. Nah, swipe or no swiping. It didn't work? Why is the ghost flying around? What does that mean? I could unmute her, but I'd rather get it, heal us. I'd rather heal us at this point. Jean doesn't do that much damage. Maybe she can unmute. Defense from Dra- Ooh, someone should probably equip that. Recovers from disability. Heals freeze. Poison antidote. Well, it's not that. It's not stone. Resurrects the dead. I don't know if this will work. She could use it on herself. Maybe. Or next round, I could see if, an antidote, stone, heal freeze. No, she doesn't have anything else. She doesn't have anything else. Alright. Using magic. I don't know what that did. Seals off enemies' magic. We'll find out exactly how these things work. Crap, it didn't work. I haven't seen this thing use like dragon breath, so I don't know if I want to equip that thing right now. This doesn't seem to be doing anything. Nice. Yes, heal us. Maybe next round. Yeah, we'll have Ron for try to unmute her. Press the mute button. So covers HP. Heals most conditions. Try that. Now, that's what the ghost for. I think the ghost is for Jean. She's mute. Oh, so it would make the dragon mute if it worked, sealing off magic. Why not use the same terminology? Mute. Mutes spellcaster. Whatever. Then I'd know what the hell you're talking about. She can't... She's gonna go first, so she's not gonna be able to do anything with magic, so we're just gonna have her attack. And we're gonna go back with flame. Try to bring this guy back. This thing down. Yeah. She can't do anything else. It's not very impressive. Imagine if she brought him down with that, though. That would be interesting. Coma Blast. Ah. Oh, good. She's unmuted. Next round, round 4 has to heal us again. Oh, it reflected. Oh my god, it reflected back to her. Is that something we did? Is that something Lamina did with her spell? Inadvertently? I gotta find out what exactly these mana spells do. Trying to steal its magic first, pipe it into her, but that didn't seem to do anything. And then I tried to seal off its magic, but that didn't do anything. At least I don't think so. Well, that stinks. So she's our magic powerhouse. Gone. I could resurrect her. That would waste an item, though. This thing, it should be more than half dead, I'm hoping. Well, bow sword. Yes, it's a sleep aid. Calm litany. She's got the item, right? I don't know if it's worth it in this point. I mean, we do have two of them, maybe three. I think we have two. Let's just try to finish it off with us. Oh boy, Lucia. Defender. Okay, if you think that's what'll help. What's Lucia's max? I forgot. Let's just cast another on us in case it attacks again. At least, at the very least, if it doesn't, we'll be healing Lucia. Just him hitting the thing with his mace or whatever it is isn't gonna help much, so. We really need to replenish after this. Our mana levels are pathetic. See, what is that? God, she's frozen again. Get rid of this stupid thing. It's too annoying to live. I have decreed it. Too annoying to live. Far as 13 left. Steals HP, gives to party. Let's do that. I can't switch things around in the middle of combat. Command tactic, AI run. Item. So I can do thing with an item, but I can't, like, equip an item. I can't change anything around like that. Unless there's a key combination or something like that. Let's just attack. Lucia impressed me this round. Seriously. What happened? He hurt himself? Everything's being reflected back, isn't it? Poe's sword isn't, though. Oh my god. Offensive spells. When his wings are out, the spells get reflected back. I think that's what it is. Because I'm not sure if his wings are out when it hit Lamina, but it did that this time. But Poe's sword doesn't seem to do that. I can't cast anything this round. Oh my god. I kind of want to keep Lucia around. She's the one who's really damaged. Dovernut? On who? Ronfar or Lucia? Ronfar. Ronfar is our healer. We have to. I hate to make that choice. Maybe Jean has an item for Lucia. Dovernut. Will it work on Lamina? I'm able to select her. I don't think it'll work, though. It could be a wasted turn. I don't want to do that. Yeah, Dovernut for Lucia. She'll go first anyway. Or, okay, not. Can Jean not use the Dovernut because she's muted? I mean, it's an item. Well, that's not good. Yep, gone. He's full. Think we can do it, just the three of us? We can use the Poe's sword two more times. So we're gonna do that. He only has one. Starlight for himself. He can't really do anything else, so. She doesn't have a starlight to give him. And she's muted. She can't even use an item. Stinks. So if we survive this round, Ronfar will replenish his mana a little bit. And next round, he will heal everyone, calm Litany, and then the round after that, he will unmute Jean. That's if we get that far. It's funny if she takes him out. Oh. Not expecting it, but some crazy stuff happens in this game. knock me back, I'll just jump back at you. Oh boy. Well, we can heal him now. Oh no, that's not what I want to do. Right there. Okay, calm litany this round. So I keep us alive. And she's just gonna attack, that's all she can do. Funny to see Jean going last, actually. Okay. Now we don't hit it with offensive spells. I mean, we can't. Starlight. As you see, I have the silver light, but I'm still being frugal with the magic points. I really don't want to use the silver light, because I absolutely have to. And soon I'm going to have to. Because unfortunately, it doesn't look like we can use Ruby's items during battle. She's mostly holding it for between battles, so I'm going to switch some stuff around after this battle, if we survive. And, Light Litany. Wait. Okay, because HP, steals HP, heals most conditions, uses up a lot of magic points. For Jean, so she can use her spells again. Well, she's almost out of mana anyway. She usually goes first. Oh well. I would have had her use the spell. Let's Coma Blast again. Oh god, and she's mute again right after he healed her. She did! I told you guys! I told you she got rid of it. I mean, it is 60-something points altogether. Awesome. Too bad Lamina misses out on experience. 8,333 experience. 10,042 silver. 12,800 mana. Hero gains a level. Hero, 31. Ronfar is 31. Jean is 29. Holy crap-a-rolio, guys. Litany. Say another calm litany. Yeah. Lamina's close enough. Let's do one more calm litany. I can't. Haha. Alright. We're almost out of these things. Starlight for Ronfar. Well, I don't know. We might be done. I might be... Well, I just wasted that, but... I'd rather be prepared. Otherwise, well, we're full with hit points, so otherwise our mana is really for crap right now. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope I cut enough of the initial battles to make this less than 40 minutes, maybe. I don't know. Running 45 minutes now. So before we go any further, I'm going to bid you adieu. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang, bang, boogie. And don't stop the boogie.